But now on the UTV, we've all been to hell and back over the past 10 days in Weatherfield, and the last thing we need at this particular moment in time is someone getting their mouth kicked in at Molly's funeral and Coronation Street.